Pass the salt, please. Unless I'm not supposed to have any. Lord knows you know best, Francis.
Coming down, Grandpa. Danny, can you pass me the roast beef?
Hello? Earth to Dad.
What?
And Aaron wants some more meat.
Oh.
Boy, here you go.
Something's on your mind. It's nothing, Dad.
Yeah, he's been like this all day.
Just because the case is closed doesn't mean you have closure.
It's not even my case I'm thinking about, kid. Another guy in the squad caught a tough one as well.
What's the case?
Homicide. And this detective is pretty sure he knows the guy who did it.
Well, that's good, right?
Yeah, except that the detective might have done the same thing if he was in this guy's shoes.
The murder?
The dead guy, he's a very bad character. Career criminal, and he killed this guy's daughter recently.
Oh, my God.
It's awful.
Yeah.
It is awful, but doesn't give anyone the right to become a vigilante.
I didn't say that.
When society accepts killing in the streets without regard for the law, it's called anarchy.
Yeah, I know that, but doesn't someone have the right to defend their own family and take justice in their own hands?
I'll tell you this. Any monster who lays a finger on anybody at this table, they'd be fertilizer before the courts could get to him.
Grandpa.
Yeah. He's a cop. He took an oath. There's no fine print. He's got to pursue the evidence. Let the courts decide.
Yeah, well, that's the thing, kid. There's only one little piece of evidence connecting this guy to the crime. And if the detective dumped it, well, there'd be no case at all.
So now he's committing a crime?
Give him directions to the East River.
Sounds like this detective, your friend. There's more shouldn't being a judge than a cop. Maybe it's time for a career change.
Amen.
Who wants more potatoes?
I'll take them.
I do.